Hello, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a group chat in Telegram. So whether you're organizing a family reunion, managing a project, this will show you how to easily create a group step by step. First things first, open up the Telegram app as I have here. Make sure you're logged in. Once you do that, you want to tap on the pencil icon or the new message icon in the upper right-hand corner. And then once here, you'll see something at the top that says new group. Go ahead and tap into new group. Once you're here, you then want to go ahead and start adding people to the group. Once you've done that and you've added all the people that you want, tap the next button there in the right-hand corner. Next, you want to go ahead and give the group a name. So go ahead and name the group here. You can see the people that are part of the group here below. You can give the group a photo by tapping the camera icon at the very top and going ahead and giving it a group photo, like so. So we'll give it this little photo here. And once you've done that, give it a name. Go ahead and tap the blue button here that says create. Once you do so, you'll have your group. And when you message someone in said group, it will message everyone. It's obviously what you want. If you want to go back and add members, there's a convenient button at the very top that says add members. Tap on add members. It'll bring up your contacts. And you can go here, select other people, go to done, and it will add those people. Next, when you go back to your list of messages like I have here, you can see there's the group there. I can actually go here and delete. I can swipe to the right, delete, archive, or mute. I'll go ahead and go to delete. And then you can see, are you sure you want to leave and delete the group here? Go ahead and go delete just for me or delete for all members. So tap delete for all members. Go ahead and delete all. And that'll remove that group that you just created. So that's how you start group chats here within Telegram. If you have any questions, please put those down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.